There's Taboo Why.
Taboo Why. We play games like Why, and I think Hex Why. First time playing this. So players take turns placing one piece of their color on empty cells. The piece they place may not be adjacent to the last piece placed by their opponent. A player wins by connecting all three board sides with a connecting group of their pieces. So you cannot place next to your opponent. What they just placed.
I was wondering what the difference was. Cool.
And it's a different board shape. I think Y is on a... They have these hexes, but...
Right out the bat. Tell you what, I feel like there's more chaos in this variant than I bargained for.
Did you upload that Vibe part already or no?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. And go ahead and upload some of yours. Put some of yours in.
I was planning on it. The one thing that I wasn't sure about, and I have it ready, was I sent you the two. So with Sweet Sops, Sweet Sops just got like so many parts.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's got like 20 different parts to it. Is it best to just, like, spread them out?
Oh, yeah. It depends. I mean, you can put relevant tracks together, but, if you put the... You can also put the, like, the GarageBand file or whatever DAW you're using. So, like, yeah, you can put the file... That file. You can still put the GarageBand file in there.
Great. I find this variant pretty interesting so far, compared to like the traditional.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess the only other question is, should I upload it? To the folder that I shared with you?
Yeah, that's, I mean.
Cool. Yeah, I'll do that then. that was such a smart idea. Fuck. Each move, I feel the balance of the whole game turning. This is another one of those games where I feel like at a certain point it should just be like, auto win. Because you got me. Oh, that was so smart. God damn it. Nice. In that case, I'm going to resign. Do I really want to resign?
I like move. Did you resign? Yeah, he did. All right. Yeah. TBY. Yeah, that was a fun one. Cool. Would recommend.
Absolutely.